Hello, I am Nida. I am an Ayurvedic doctor, but an artist by hobby. So this is an oil on canvas. It's about Kerala backwaters. I am coming from Kerala, so inspired by the coconut trees and the landscape, just draw the picture. That's all.
My name is Venkat Swami. I am an artist, painting artist. So I done this work. Actually, I born in a rural area. I observed since my childhood these things. So this is the Jowar crop. It's a grown with the money. How we feel if we see that things. So this is amazing, miracle things. So that I put the title like celestial landscape. I mean, according to our mythology, we give the sacred space for the money. So it's a butterflies are enjoying. I mean, it's a symbolic for the enjoy, but it's a butterfly have the very short lifespan. So money is nothing lost, long last. It's not stays long last, but we can enjoy the thing whenever it has. So like that, I made the things. And every butterfly it comes in here. This is the fragrance. When the fragrance will comes, then only the butterflies comes. So like that, I related to the contemporary relationships and human, how they are behaving, all these things. That is my concept actually. Thank you very much.